Amid the political crisis brewing in Rajasthan, Rahul Gandhi on Sunday launched a scathing attack on the center, saying, "Democracy of India will run with the voice of people on the basis of the constitution. India's democracy will function in accordance with the constitution and echo the voice of the people. The people of the country will protect democracy and the constitution by rejecting the BJP's conspiracy of deceit and deception," he said in a tweet in Hindi. He was participating in the Congress Speak Up for Democracy online campaign to expose what it called the designs of the BJP to topple the Ashok Gehlot government in Rajasthan and other state governments run by opposition parties. The Congress government in Rajasthan is facing a threat after Gehlot's former deputy Sachin Pilot rebelled against the party. The Congress has accused the BJP of being behind the revolt, a charge denied by the Saffron Party. The Congress has also accused the Rajasthan governor of delaying a session of the Rajasthan Assembly. It also alleged misuse of the powers of governors in toppling opposition governments.